In the bombings?
Which is suspicious timing, if you ask me.
It is. So that's two reasons why we need to find an angle on Cass.
We've found one. His name, Hamish Belagi. Born in London, Belagi was a recipient of the Cass Foundation Technical Scholarship at 14, which included a mentorship with Cass himself. At 16, Belagi designed Cass's first drone fleet. Fun fact, Cass delayed the launch by a week so it would land on Belagi's birthday.
Cass sounds like Belagi's second dad. Why would he help us?
They had a falling out after an incident in the night at Delta 3 years ago. A buried human rights investigation accuses Cass of ordering a drone fleet to wipe out a village protesting the construction of a pipeline, but the drones malfunctioned before they could. Belagi is named as the likely saboteur. He's been on the run ever since, but now tracking data shows he's reappeared in London.
Shit, he's looking for redemption, like with the protesters. This guy designed Cass's drone fleet. I think he's trying to disarm Albion.
He covers his tracks well, but that's a good guess. Unfortunately, according to this Albion intelligence report, intercepted by our friend Caitlin Lau, Cass knows Belagi's in London as well. So, that's the op. Make contact with Belagi before Albion finds him, then convince him we have a mutual enemy in Cass.
So this guy's our best chance to stop Albion and clear our names. And the largest private army on Earth wants him dead. No pressure.
No pressure. We can do this. Isn't it that hard? Should it? I don't know.
Clan Kelly's been sending a ton of crypto to an unknown party in Cairo. Something to do with Kronos X.
New dark web designer drug, right? The cops are trying hard to keep it off London streets. Back when the cops actually tried to do things.
It's a highly... It took some doing, but I've narrowed down the area where we're most likely to find Hamish Belagi. I've pushed the coordinates to your optic. I found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
Philosopher. Wait, what? Kidnapped?
I'll give you the bad news first. One of your operatives has been kidnapped. Also, there's no good news.
Fuck!
Yes, I'd say that's an astute summary. Moments before they disappeared, they were in close proximity to a man you victimized a while back. Finding him is the best chance we have of finding our operative.
My money.
So who is Oswald, didn't say? Oh. Yeah, I don't want to lose Oswald. Revenge mission. Injured and hospitalized but operative. Oh, we're gonna have so many revenge missions on this then. We have hurt quite a lot of people that didn't deserve it. But this time we won't just hospitalize him. Well, put him into the ground. Orange car, come back here. This car wasn't that fast. He's kind of sluggish. Heavy. Okay. So who is the kidnapper?
The kidnapper is nearby. Oh, and look at that. He's made some evil new friends. With any luck, our missing operative's location will be on his optic.
I don't want to use a drone. Oh, indicator.
Yeah. Shit.
Wait, what? Wait, what? This rifle is rubbish. Is it not automatic? It has lower fire rate than this. A revolver. Wait, what we need to, is it running away?
Suspect has opened fire. Find cover.
I'm taking fire here.
Get your asses over here.
Approaching with caution, over.
Pursuing the target, over.
Better hurry. Be faster.
GPS analysis complete.
Yeah, we need to change weapons again. That was really bad. Semi-auto. Let's go back to this one. It doesn't seem to be. I thought this was just be going to pack such a punch, but it doesn't. It does not. It's rubbish. Maybe we can go back to this one. But we have the AK. There we go. Oh wait, we need to do that and change like that.
I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Send me the location.
Our kidnapped operative is here. Mind the hench people on your way in.
Quiet!
Yeah, we can jump in here. Oh no, we lost him. Our hitman. Well, time to go for this one. He's done well so far.
Another reason to numb myself with base pleasures.
Sadly, that operative has gone on to the big safe house in the sky. Our kidnapped operative is here. Mind the hench people on your way in.
His weapon is still there. That was a long reload time for that weapon. It was absolutely rubbish. Right there. I lost an operator because of you. Nice one, mate. Appreciate it. I like that hitman. Not as much I like this spy though. Hey, hurry up. Don't have time for this.
Looks like you avoided them. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done.
What's going on here?
You think you can hurt my friend and get away with it? Don't fucking touch me again.
No, got this.
What a mess. She does hate me.
I realize this is a difficult distinction for a vicious mammal like you to grasp, but there is such a thing as being too violent. Let's keep this
by the book, over. But she hit me. She would just keep coming back, hitting me.
I've taken the liberty of perusing the shipping manifests. Clan Kelly took possession of 3 crates originating from Cairo.
Loaded with Kronos X, I expect. All right, time to crash this Kelly trafficking party. I'm absolutely craving destruction right now.
About that, the crates have some kind of trap mechanism that releases nerve gas when tampered with. Surprisingly creative security measure. Normally they rely on burly lads with sacks of doorknobs.
I've never done nerve gas. I'm joking. I'll destroy the crates without physically touching them. All right.
Are you just going to fucking stand there?
Make the streets marginally cleaner. Get out of there.
Well, that was easy. This is my car.
Well, taken care of, but the supply line is still functional.
I can help with that. Clan Castle gets their Kronos X out of Cairo through a broker, Abby Tran. I found out through an informant that she accompanied the latest shipment.
Then we might be able to find her at the shipyard.
We need to keep that rubbish off the streets.
Deal breaker. Where's that one then?
This is the shipyard where Clan Kelly received the Kronos X. Time to find Abby Tran and make sure she doesn't broker any more deals.
I've looked into this drug. It was developed for the military. In low doses, it heightens reflexes, lowers response times, turns soldiers into killing machines.
Sounds like Clan Kelly wasn't going to put it all on the streets. Maybe use it to sharpen up their thugs.
Yeah, that's kind of far away. Let's go for this one.
Snooping into Albion's affairs. Quietly, of course, but I've been able to determine that most of his activity stems from this area.
Let's pop in and say hello, shall we?
Not so fast. Hamish isn't in, according to his home security. And before you get ideas, he's rigged his front door to a series of traps designed to delete all of his data and then your life. Not necessarily in that order.
Great. We're dealing with a paranoiac.
To be fair, you are an armed insurgent trying to break into his flat. Anyway, you should be able to connect to the local grid and use security cameras to disarm his traps.
Got it.
Okay, we need to get up here with help of these.
I believe the main interface is on the rooftop.
Those windows up there, are they a good option?
Sure, if you can get there. Three options here. One, use the window washing platform. Two, find a cargo drone. Three, give up, go home, and resolve to be a better person.
Of course, easy peasy.
I like the third one.
You know, they give you cancer.
This fellow's
rather obsessive when it comes to rigging traps.
You could force the traps to unlock by rewiring the power.
Of course. Easy peasy.
Welcome to Clear and Present Danger, and welcome to Fascist London. Don't let that boot on the back of your neck disturb you. In time, you'll barely feel it. We have to wake up, people. If there was a playbook for setting up a totalitarian police state, Albion would be most of the way through it and working on the epilogue. They certainly took advantage of the fallout from the bombings, didn't they? Preyed on the fears of the city government, too. They were only too happy to hand Nigel Cass the keys to the city. Wash the hands to the whole mess. The collar will only get tighter now, friends, unless we do something. We can't wait for someone else to fight back. We are the change.
To unlock that when we need to get that one. Good. Okay, like that, and that. Hit it.
The traps are disarmed. Now, if you go through the front door of the flat, it's much less likely you'll be killed.
Good. Success. Wait, what? We're going to jump? Well, look at that. Assassin's Creed, Easter egg. Hello, anyone home?
Move! One more muscle, Chief, and I'll blow the whole place with you in it.
All right, let's not get dramatic.
Who the fuck are you? And what are you doing in my flat? You with Albion?
Ouch. Think more countercultural.
What, DedSec? Yeah, right, and I'm Che Guevara. You're done.
Wait! Just wait! Albion knows you're in London! Killing me won't change that!
Fuck me. You're telling the truth, aren't you? Fucking hell, thought I was careful. Fucking idiot, Amish! Look, Cass is worse than you know.
Trust me, we know. Jesus, why else would I be here?
Maybe, because Nigel Cass is paying you. That's how fucking mercs work.
We want your help. There's no love lost between us and Cass. He's behind the bombings. He tried to end us.
Mate, you don't know shit. You have no idea what Cass is and what...
Move!
Fuck! An Albion squad's closing in on you. I guess you weren't lying about that part. Fuck. Think, Amish, think. Shit, fine. Move the table. I'll buy you some time. Just go. No!
I better run.
Move it!
Shit!
That just snapped. And there, Albion won't be fussy about who they shoot.
Bloody hell.
Proceed. Watching for something.
Suspect to the most wanted list. Over.
I think all that excitement convinced our new friend Hamish that we need to work together to tackle Cass. He's willing to cooperate.
Yeah, good.
All right, Chief. That was a pretty slick escape. I believe you. So I'll say this. Nigel is planning something. And I don't think I could stop him on my own. If DedSec's everything I've heard, you'll help me.
We can help each other. There's a chance Cass had something to do with the bombings. What could he be planning that's worse than that?
No, that's not like him. Well, not exactly. See, Nigel's got to see himself as the hero. He's an arrogant twat, but he's not a cynic. Every place we go into, we would have some mad plan to fix all his problems. With robot police or automated crop fertilizing or some shit. Society was a technical problem. And people are just bugs in the software, you know? You work around them or you squash them. Sorry, Chief. I've got to switch proxy servers so they don't trace me. I'll hit you right back on voice. Listen, I've got an inside man, right? A contact in Albion. Says Nigel's got this big meeting happening at White Tower. He'll be talking about a major project he's got planned for London.
What we need is an insider on the team.
I've always wanted to be in on a caper. Okay, first things first. We'll need eyes on the impregnable target, so off you go. I'll crack on with assembling the right personnel to round out this ragtag bunch of misfits.
Okay.
Ah, shit. I'll be in cyber security sniffing my proxy IP. Must have traced the detonator signal. I've got to deal with this.
I don't know how far off I am, but just driving around. Oh, there it is, Tower of London. Now, how do we get inside?
Tower of London. It's very heavily guarded. We can't get in there.
I'd like to help, fam, but now I just caught a whiff now. With all the CTOS cameras, it'd take him less than 5 to ID me. I ain't risking my pretty face.
We need an Albion insider for our caper, one who's willing to turn coat. I've reached out to a contact who works in a nearby pub. Where better to find a bleakly disillusioned anti-hero numbing their conscience with drink, but secretly desperate for redemption? I've let our contact know what we're in the market for, and she's nearby.
Hello, hello.
You lot certainly know how to pick your targets. You do know that Albion have set up their headquarters in there, right?
We're making the best of a bad situation. If we don't raid the tower and stop this meeting, Cass will inflict his new project on all of us. That's not my idea of a good time.
Fucking Nigel Cass. You're right. Nothing good can come of this. Luckily, I hear loads of sob stories working in a pub. And near this place, quite a few from Albion are dissatisfied with the status quo. You turn on the charm, and I'm sure you can get one to join the good guys. Even got a candidate in mind.
Intriguing. Send me their details, won't you?
I'll have Bagley push it along. Good luck, love.
Thank you. I'm going to need it.
We have an Albion operative on our roster. We should let them know they're needed.
Oh.
Deadset calling. You ready?
For real, let's go on.
Nigel Cass's meeting will begin soon. Approach the Tower of London when you're ready. If we're lucky, word hasn't spread that you've hung up your jackboots. Just try to put on your meek, harmless, broken by the system face. Oh, and don't forget your uniform.
I have it, don't worry.
Looking sharp. Your ex-colleagues won't pay any attention to you unless you let them take a close look.
Almost there. Going this way and up here. We're gonna need to do something with him. Distract, maybe? Close.
A word of caution, now we're inside. Any disturbance in here and Nigel Cass will surely cancel his meeting. Avoid being detected by your former colleagues or this operation is a bust.
Nigel won't have anything important on this floor.
How is it you know more about him than I do?
Yeah, I was Albion too. If you hadn't tweaked to that. Me and Cass were close once. Looked up to him. He was bigger than life, fam. Literally a tech genius. And I was just a gearhead kid. I wanted to be like him. That's why I joined up.
Seriously, for real?
Didn't find out he was a murderous prick until later.
This door clearly requires a security pass.
Wonderful.
Use one of the nearby computers to create your forgery.
Be careful. You don't want to know what Nigel does with trespassers.
I know, he's a little obsessed, but he's trying to keep people safe. In his day and age, that is what he's needed.
Just taking this one.
That might be part of it, but I think he likes the power. Maybe a little too much.
I didn't mean anything by it. I agree. Actually, that's revolting.
It'll take some time for the forgery to be ready. To keep you occupied, I dragged up still images and a recording from an internal investigation into Cass Senior's death.
Sure me.
Internal psych assessment AS001, subject Cass Nigel. Mr. Cass experienced a deeply traumatic event when he witnessed the murder of his father, Gareth Cass, CEO of Albion. He began exhibiting symptoms soon after what he frequently described as the random event. Mr. Cass's initial symptoms included insomnia, paranoia, distorted blame, and recurring flashbacks. However, he appears to have channeled his anger and self-described powerlessness into his work to ensure that Albion become, quote, a mechanism for preventing unpredictable violence. It seems somewhat of a mania, edging on psychosis. For me, this raises concerns about Mr. Cass's fitness to run a multinational security company. But I cannot, at this time, make any recommendation beyond continued monitoring, especially considering that I have been asked to close this file.
Jesus Christ, me have issues, but this is a next level, you know. Them choose him, all people to secure London? Blood clot.
Yeah, well, Nigel's never close to anyone but his dad. And me, I guess, never had much faith in people, really.
Well, the pass is ready, but rough. If this resistance thing doesn't work out, I doubt you'll make a living as a document forger. Let's give it a go anyway. Nigel Cass awaits.
Yep, let's see if it works.
How's it going?
Yeah, nice.
Seemed a bit tense.
How are you getting on with those metrics? The deadline is coming up quickly. It wouldn't do to miss it. He's presenting to the stakeholders right now.
I know, but if I mess this up, then the whole project is delayed.
I don't
know how long.
Don't even joke about that. I don't even want to think.
I think we made it.
Welcome to Project Themis.
Our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively. Without your support, I couldn't stand here and tell you, but promise you that with the launch of Project Themis, London will be the first city in the world to be made truly safe.
Mr. Cass, I was hoping you'd called us all in here today to discuss the ethical issues.
No, it's all right. The Commissioner cares, as we all do. I admire his passion and his dedication. Let's talk ethics.
Well, for one, Themis goes far beyond Albion's mandate. We really should have more government consultation.
I see. Delay the launch so that we can debate and assess the details.
We're missing the human element here. I can get the Defense Minister on the line right now.
Well, if you feel you must.
Oh.
It's the human element that got us into this. No more debate, delay, indecision. Understand this. I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis. Now, will our friends at Tidus be ready? You are the cornerstone of the project after all. Do you need to consult any outside parties?
No. We'll be ready.
And just in time. Criminals running our streets. Illegals threatening our families. The police commissioner himself. Assassinated by terrorists. Decisiveness is hard, but here's the best part. Once this decision is made, no more will be required of you.
Attention, a building wide security sweep has been initiated due to document breach.
I warned you about that forgery. Your uniform will help. Don't let them get a close look at you.
I need an exit.
The catacombs, fam.
Who is that?
Do it nice instead, you know. Don't go in there. Am I taking the wrong way? This is that way. He's coming after me. He stopped.
But in control, that was for effect, but also to get results, to get Themis launched as soon as possible.
What was that?
I love me some crypto. Oh, hell. I don't like this.
I don't know what's going on. I need to get down there.
Albion's top secret project is an automated killing machine. And it looks like Cass is almost ready to launch. We have to get Themis out of his hands.
I'll prepare a briefing. Will we see you there, Hamish?
pretty face, not risking, remember? But patch me in. You and me got some scheming to do, Bagley.
Okay. The new mosque. And we got everything down in that catacomb.
Nothing whatsoever amiss out here, but their intel was verified.
Leave us alone, degenerate!
Just in case our spy dies.
Hello, hello. Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
Let's do it.
I'll start the briefing whenever you're ready.
Ready for more police work? I was able to intercept a Clan Kelly laptop. It's full of Clan Kelly accounting data. Substantial amounts have been diverted to an unrelated account.
Skimming the cream, are they? If this person is double-crossing the Kellys, then we're a match made in DedSec Heaven.
You may be right. I believe Bagley has a lead. Good luck.
Here's what we know about Nigel Cass. He's rolling out something called Project Themis. The lack of information on its own is worrisome, but what little we do know is Cass wishes to remove the human element from law enforcement.
We also know he's partnered with Titus, which is never good. Titus does other work with Albion. Nasty shit like autonomous weapons, human targeting algorithms.
So Titus is our best lead to fill in the blanks on the secret project, but their security is notoriously difficult to crack, so Hamish has proposed an intriguing solution.
Albion's been working on a new microdrone, something my contact told me about. That shit's not even in production yet, but if we get the plans, we can manufacture our own.
To bypass Titus security.
Exactly, exactly. They're weird as fuck. Supposed to do maintenance on Albion's other drones, but the smallness of them means they can slip into places nothing else can.
Well, there we have it. Our next step is to infiltrate the Albion drone manufacturing lab and get our hands on schematics.
And then you lot will have a fun little gadget to break into Titus. Love it. I'll shoot you the location. Be careful. Albion doesn't like to share his toys.
I will think about that.
There's one other computer connected to the same network. It's at the old canal warehouse.
And what about the side mission? What about this one?
London, this is 404, the first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. All are welcome. If you want to make a difference, join us. We're taking down the elite, one contract at a time.
Found that on the dark web. Looks like all the cool kids are forming hacker groups these days. But this 404 might actually come in handy in our fight. If all are welcome, that means we are too. I say we infiltrate 404, we get their connections, we get their assets.
If you play nice, they might even help you take out Zero Day. For that matter, maybe they are Zero Day. Only one way to find out. I found street view images of a CTOS hub that's been covered in 404 graffiti. They're marking their territory like an overexcited chihuahua. Dropping the location of the hub on your map.
Okay. And two missions. Just a walking phone. Nothing to see. So that's up there. Mission here, mission here. Where's the second? Oh, wait, well, hold on. Is it there? Yeah. You're a bit spread out. If that is, but that's not. Let's go for that first, and then the other two, because they're nearby. Side mission first.
Find Abby Tran somewhere nearby.
Yep, will do. I'll find her, all right. Don't you worry. Oh no.
Time to put an end to Abby Tran's dealings with Clan Kelly. Take her out.
Becoming a huge problem. You've saved lives by keeping it off the streets.
And we hurt Clan Kelly by hurting their drug trade. Not bad at all.
We're not done by a long shot. But this is a step in the right direction.
Was a close call in there. There's some money there, but like it's just impossible to take all of them unless you can just unlock everything collectible on the map, which we can't. The next one will be this one. We will be traveling to that soon.
There's a mysteriously large number of Kelly goons hanging around this derelict gas plant. You'd think at least one of them would pick up a broom.
Where there's smoke, there's fire, right? Let's see if we can find where the money is leaking from.
Well, first we need to find a way in. And that gate was locked. There is a ladder.
doubt the Kellys trust her up like that to get their Cub Scout not time badges. Her optic sync log suggests that this is our thief.
It's either who we're after or an obvious trap we'll regret falling into. Best tread carefully.
The AI is so... There's no faster way in.
That wasn't a total disaster.
Okay, what can you tell us?
Thank you. I was about to get the Clan Kelly P-45. No gold, just lead. But I'm done with all of it. Organized crime, London,